Makes it a little bit even.
Yeah. Two red.
Two red.
Two red.
Two red. Two blue.
Two red.
Two red.
Okay, yeah, check with them.
What is that?
Four blue.
Four blue.
Is he any good?
He's pretty good. Hey.
You any good?
Yeah.
How you been?
Good. I'm alright.
There you go,
that's
Kevin.
That's good. Oh. I heard screaming at him. I was like, oh god. Please don't be my teammate.
Yeah.
High elbow! High elbow!
Two.
Not, his head's not out of bounds. It's not touching. Now they're out. Okay? Okay? We have two for blue. We got that.
Yes.
Okay? You couldn't see it from where you were at. And what did you see? Was he under attack when he did that? And it happened from standing. Right? Okay? So we're going to have the takedown for blue. We also have a leg foul on red and two more. And we're standing.
Because that happened on their feet.
Yep.
Did the leg foul happen before the takedown?
Yes.
In an underhook position. So
yes,
we
he was under. He
but is that an offensive attention or is that a defensive?
It was defensive. We felt he was under attack. He was the one with his back to the zone. It was a fair question. Two blue and two more blue. Two.
You call it two?
Yep. Complete. 16-6. One for red and four for blue.